एवरीवन, आई एम गुरलीन कौर फ्रॉम 9th क्लास स्टडिंग इन टैगोर इंटरनेशनल सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल अकबरपुर अफगाना. टुडे आई विल कंपेयर पंजाब्स एंड ओडिशास कल्चर, क्रॉप्स, इलेक्शन सिस्टम एंड डेमोक्रेसी. पंजाब. पंजाब इज अ स्टेट इन द नॉर्थ वेस्ट रीजन ऑफ इंडिया एंड इज द मोस्ट प्रोस्पेरस स्टेट. इट्स कैपिटल इज चंडीगढ़. द नेम पंजाब इज मेड ऑफ टू वर्ड्स. पंज मीन्स फाइव एंड आब मीन्स वाटर. द पंजाब इज लैंड ऑफ फाइव रिवर्स. दीज फाइव रिवर्स आर सतलुज, रावी, ब्यास, चनाब एंड जहलम. ओनली सतलुज, रावी एंड ब्यास फ्लोज इन टूडेज पंजाब. वर एज ओडिशा, फॉर्मली ओडिशा, इज एन ईस्टर्न स्टेट इन इंडिया on the Bay of Bengal and is known for its tribal culture and its many Hindu temples. Its capital is Bhubaneswar and it's also known for its temples. Culture of Punjab and Orissa. Punjab has a vibrant and lively culture, including Gidda and Bhangra being famous dance forms. Punjab is also famous for its folk music and traditional agricultural activities. Whereas Odisha has diverse culture, including the classical dance form known as Odissi, integrated artwork, and a strong emphasis on temple architecture. Crops of Punjab and Odisha. The main crops of Punjab are rice, wheat, maize, cotton, sugarcane, and vegetables. Punjab is known as granary of India because of its high production of rice and wheat. Whereas the main crops of Odisha are rice, pulses, oil seeds, millets, sugarcane, tea, and fruits. Election system in Punjab and Odisha. Election in Punjab, a state in India, are conducted in accordance with the Constitution of India. The Assembly of Punjab creates law regarding the conduct of local body legislative. Whereas the Odisha's Legislative Assembly is the unicameral state legislature of Odisha state in India. The state seat of the Legislative Assembly is at Bhubaneswar, the capital of the state. Democracy of Punjab and Odisha. Punjab Democratic Alliance was formed by Punjab Ekta Party leader Sukhpal Singh Khaira to contest 2019 Indian general election in Punjab to all 13 Lok Sabha seats. Whereas the politics of Odisha are part of Indian's federal parliamentary representative democracy, where the union government exercises sovereign rights, certain powers are reserved to the states, including Odisha. Thanks and have a great day.